Hey there guys, it's me, Stephen Jay. Welcome back to Bus Simulator. Now, in this video, we will be doing a night drive. Yeah, night drive. This is part two of the series, because part one, if I had not cut into three parts, would be 88 minutes long. Nobody wants to watch that. So yeah, let's get right into it. Alright. Ooh, dark. Darkness. Basement. Ooh. Scary. This is one of those psychopaths and serial killers were out and about. Alright. Yeah. Hold on. Controls. Horn is H? Ooh. Horn. I have to press I, which I did. Number 7. I have to press U. Okay. Okay, you listen. That's good enough fuel. Right? Right. What is that?
Next stop, Granite Square.
Okay, I need lights. Hey, thank you. Yeah. Okay. Thank you, sir. Yeah, I feel like you need to do this with buses here in the US.
Next stop, North Spoke.
So they're not so horrible to be on. A youth son, I have a driveway.
Oh no! I fell asleep!
Oh, don't worry, sir, there's a stop right here.
Next stop.
Oh, I need some caution on. Don't I?
Thanks for being so punctual.
You're welcome. Hello, Granny.
May I have a ticket, please?
Sure thing, Gramps.
We'll be...
One.
Thank you.
These are called Euros, right? In Germany. Okay. No, I just pressed 7.
Did you see the last episode?
No, don't spoil it for me.
I feel like the yield sign and the stop sign are the exact same thing, different names.
Next stop, Zellerman Research Center.
Hey, don't walk out in the middle of the road!
Did I turn on it slowly?
I need a ticket.
Sure thing! Seven.
Thanks.
Yeah, whatever. Okay.
I think I just saw a UFO.
We did. Where? Who saw the UFO? That's probably not important. Let's just keep the driving. Got the right of way, sir. Yeah, stop.
Next stop, Astro Promenade. Last stop. Please leave the bus.
I'm still not sure if I wouldn't be faster by bike.
Oh, I have to honk! That's what I have to do. Isn't it? Yeah, literally all I have to do is... Yay, 5 stars! Ooh! Wrap, decal, new color. I'm so good! Well, that was on time at the bus stop, so wow. Hehe. Alright, this will be the last trip we do. Yep, blah blah blah. Those are unlocked. Get in. I have to get back in. Open you. Get out. Get back in. Get in. Close that. And go. So can I actually honk the horn? I can! Window open. People are coming, okay, please.
Hey!
Hey.
A ticket, please.
Okay. Day. Regular. One.
Thank you.
Are the cabin lights off?
Why is it so dark back here?
It's the middle of the day, sir! You do not need these on in the middle of the day! Jeez! Some people. I tell you.
Breaks in winter of passion. They always come right after a cliffhanger.
I think at least you don't want the lights on in the middle of the day when it doesn't make any difference.
Last week's episode of Winter of Passion had so many twists and turns.
Regular one.
Thanks.
A ticket, please.
Of course. What? Like, it's not even that dark. Some people just need them on.
Next stop, North Spoke.
At least someone said bye to me.
I need a ticket.
You could at least let her on instead of putting her off.
Thank you.
I did not mean to tap that. Who knows, sir? Who knows? I'm just doing my job, right?
Next stop, Zellerman Research Center.
Why the lag spike? Don't get in the middle of the road! You people, jeez.
See ya.
Bye.
In last week's episode, I finally put the hands of the twin sister, Christina. I need several tickets, please.
These look spicy, sir. Yes,
thanks.
No problem.
One ticket, please.
Of course.
Twelve. I can't find my flight.
Thank you.
Hey. Hey. good, good, you stopped for me. Alright. I'm not meaning to roughly break like that. Whoa, new bus. Okay. Okay. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave it here today. The video's a little bit short, but yeah, well. I don't want to keep making half an hour long, 40-minute videos, I mean. Yeah, look at this balance, though. Spoilers for next episode, I'm sorry, but still. Yeah. Next video will, like, I think next video is only going to be 14 minutes long or something like that. I'm not sure. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.